Okay, Sarah, and we have big team coverage of the winter storm preparations.
Yeah, and we start with Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgrande and the plan to keep you safe on the roads. Mark?
And Matt, in fact, the plan started last night. The crews in Oklahoma City already started putting salt down on some of those bridges. That way, when the snow hits, they can get ready and get right to it and clear the roadways. As Mother Nature prepares to bear down on Oklahoma City, street crews are preparing to prevent scenes like these.
I've got a full complement of crews scheduled to be here at midnight tonight, and we'll continue to work as long as Mother Nature presents problems.
City workers will strike back with an arsenal of 14 snow plows and about 30 salt spreaders. Crews spent this morning putting together the last of the plows and making sure the spreaders are full.
One grade right there.
Some of their work began 24 hours ago. That's when crews laid down a layer of salt brine on snow route overpasses.
Put out about 6,000 gallons of salt brine, and so we hope that that'll ensure that the bridges kind of slow down in that freezing process while we hit all the emergency snow routes.
Now crews will work 12-hour shifts to stay one step ahead of whatever Mother Nature dishes out.
Hopefully it doesn't look like this is going to be a long-term event, and so Mother Nature will probably make it go away as quick as she brings it in.
Matter of fact, they are going to concentrate on some of those bridges as well. They're going to watch them closely to make sure that that salt doesn't just get washed away and keep those things dry. Then that way they're going to be hitting all those snow routes as well while they're watching the bridges. We're live. Mark Opgrande, Eyewitness News 5.